judge just lashed out at this man. He's accused of going on a violent crime spree involving carjackings and an attempted murder. Chris McGrath is live outside the Palm Beach County Jail. And Chris, I understand you even spoke to the victim by phone today.
Yeah, I mean, he's out of the hospital doing okay considering the circumstances, Paul. Shot in the chest. His mother telling me over the phone it's a miracle her son is even alive. In court this morning, something you don't see all too often, the attorney for the suspect not even trying to negotiate bond at first appearance because of the seriousness of these charges. This is the suspect, 19-year-old Yvez Osias, accused of two separate carjackings, one in September and one this month. Prosecutors say after that second carjacking, he tried to rob another person, then shot him. This is video from that scene during the early morning hours of Friday, October 4th. The victim, 18 years old, says he was walking along Haverhill Road on his way home when the suspect told him to, quote, give it all up. The victim tried to run, but police say the suspect shot him in the chest. Again, the victim's mother telling me it's a miracle her son is still alive and out of the hospital. Meanwhile, a judge this morning denying bond.
And I don't believe there are any additional posts at this point. That would keep the community safe from the escalating violence.
Again, that suspect locked up here in jail, facing life in prison if convicted. As for the victim, my colleague Aaron Guy, speaking to him and his mother right now. Her story starting tonight at 5 o'clock on WPBF 25 News. We're live in West Palm Beach. I'm Chris McGrath, WPBF 25 News.